a piece of tape, either scotch tape or medical tape. Go from the corner of the eye, just past the eyebrow. You're gonna take the glue, go across the entire eye and the eyelid. Then you're gonna take your palette and go with the lightest cream across the entire eyelid. It's gonna flake, but just keep at it and just go right up to the crease. All the way to the tape, because the tape is gonna make it straight. Then you're gonna take the darkest brown and go like a wing from the middle of the eye in the crease out to an angle and make it open up the eye, down the corner of the eye and up. And again, go across the tape because you're gonna take the tape off and it's gonna make it straight. Okay, right here, you're probably gonna need a little bit more glue because it might have dried all the way up to the eyebrow. And then you're gonna take the glitter, shake it up, and just get it off of the lid so it won't bulk up. And just go right underneath the brow just to add a little sparkle. Also, the brush you use needs to be pretty stiff. And just keep doing it until it smooths itself out. Okay, then you're gonna take the cream again, the light colored, and go just in the inside of the eye, in the corner. Got that one a little blotchy, but. And then take some liquid eyeliner that you're gonna need to purchase separate and just line the eyelid right along the lash. Liquid usually works best. And then you're gonna apply the eyelashes. Make sure they don't have rhinestones or anything on them. They're just short and sweet. You're gonna peel them. You gonna peel the tape off, maybe? Maybe? Ouch. And it's gonna leave a straight line. And then you can take the tape and get the glitter off of your face. And then you're gonna have on false eyelashes with this. Then your blush is gonna come here.